for me as mayor to welcome people each and every year to this reception and ceremony and this beautiful weekend, and also family and friends of the inductees, and also family and friends of myself, people that live here in the city of Holyoke that can partake in history. And throughout the week, just having conversations with people and reminding them when they ask, well, what are you doing this weekend? And I say, well, we're actually inducting honorees into our Volleyball Hall of Fame. And they say, like the actual Hall of Fame, like in the city of Holyoke? And I say, yes. Not only are we the birthplace of volleyball, but that also means we have the Volleyball Hall of Fame. And it gives us the opportunity to do this really important induction in our city of Holyoke. And it's also an annual reminder that we need to continue celebrating the legacy of volleyball, the history of volleyball, and also recognize the importance of continuing to make it a central theme in our city as well. And while we continue to do events, and the Hall of Fame has been a central partner in that, we also recognize that we want to make volleyball even more popular here in Holyoke and Massachusetts and across our country, as it is incredibly popular throughout the world.